guy, and he wanted to keep an eye until the police arrived on the scene. Now remember, Trayvon Martin also has a cell phone with him, and he doesn't dial 911 if he feels threatened, but he talks.